for another video. So today's video is all about Jolly Cheek. So Jolly Cheek is an online shopping here in Qatar. Yeah, so you have cheap items, product that you can choose from. So you can only just download through the Play Store so that you can get this. So for their product, they offered free items, giveaways. So first order, you have free items. These items I got for free. This is a headset. So actually, this sounds, yeah, this is really nice. So this one, I got this for free. And for the next are this loose powder. So this loose powder is costing of 10 riyal. This loose powder, 10 riyal. And then next is this serum. So this serum is costing me of 7 riyal point something. I don't know what is this point. And the next is the foundation. So yeah, this is the foundation which cost me of 10 riyal point something. I don't know. And then this facial mask. So this facial mask is cost me of 10 riyal also, which is 10 pieces. But actually I already use it, so it's already there. It's only 5 left. And the next is my 5-in-1 massager. No, this is not a massager, this is facial cleanser. This I got this for 14 riyal. Ooh, ooh. I got this for 14 riyal only. And then, this is the massager. This is the face massager. So, are the little, what is this? I don't know. This is cost me of 10 riyal. Yeah, this is only vibrator. Yeah, this is vibrator only, which is I don't like. That's why I purchased another one which is not vibrator. And the next is my advanced teeth whitening system. So this is still new. I didn't use this yet. So these are what inside. This is the wiping gel. This is the laser pen. Like that. And then wipes. And here inside are the gauze. Which will put this product, the whitening gel. Here it is. This is new, I didn't use it yet because I still have braces. So after my braces, yes, finally I can use this. And then this is my contour. So this is my contour. The last time I do a video, so this is my contour, I use it. This cost me of 14 riyal, yeah, 14 riyal. And I still have one. Oh yeah, so this is my, this cost me of 14 riyal, I don't, yeah, 14 or 18 something. And this one together with this two, they are together. This cost me of 18 riyals. Yeah. And then I have my brushes. So these are my brushes, which are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 brushes that cost me of 18 riyals. Yeah. 18 riyals. And I got also this brow gel. This brow gel is static, so this lash lasts only for one day. So if you wipe it off with water or whatever, boom, finish. This one, tattoo, it's also cost me of 7 riyal, I think. It's good for one day. And then the last thing is this cute little cabinet. So this cute little cabinet, this cost me of 32 riyal, which I think this is a little bit bigger as I expected, but see what happens. It's little cute cabinet. Which you can put there some things, items, and also here. And you can remove this. You can use this as a mirror. So yeah. This is my purchase before, which I got free items. So now I will open my new package. This is a package which is just arrived today. I'm excited to open this one. Sorry for my garbled English. No, not perfect. You're old, you know. That is not our mother language, you know. But I'm trying to. See my lightning here. See my lightning? How cute it is. From according to the package, it's really sealed. You know, it's sealed tight. Ano yung pakawalan? So according to the package, this came from. So this is my bill. This is my bill. By the way, Jolly Chick do free delivery. Yeah, as long as you reach their minimum. Their minimum. Yeah, minimum. Yeah, that's it. Minimum. So this is free delivery. Actually, no. There is something shipping fee, which is 20 riyals and. Custom whatever, so blah blah blah, which cost me of 35 riyals, but they have coupons which you can use it to deduct your product items that you purchase. So yeah. Oh yeah, this from Jolly Chick Limited from Hong Kong Industrial Building. So yeah, origin from China. And then, yeah, so China. I don't know if this came from also through KSA. Because I know this, the office or the company, after they delivered to Hong Kong, China to Hong Kong, they delivered through KSA, so that's why KSA will deliver to Qatar. So here is it. So I have this one. What is this? Which is actually I cannot read because of the language. Blah 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 blah. Oh, this is the first thing. What is this? Oh, this is the corset. Yeah, this is the corset. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is actually really nice. This is the corset. Actually, this is too for me and for my workmate. See how stretchable is it? You know, chubby issues. When we are wearing dress, we should wear this one. Not for something. Just to enhance our, you know. not for the others, but for ourselves. And this is, oh, by the way, this corset is costing me of 7 reals. Yeah. And this one cost me of, I think, 51. Yeah. 51. So how cute this is! Oh my god! How cute this is! Sorry if I'm OA, you know, OA. Overacting, siempre na wanday! Kay excited, oi! Something there! Oh! Huh. You know what it is? This is a polish dryer. See how cute it is? See the color? Bubblegum pink color is called. According to the picture, it's smaller. I see the picture is small, but see that? See that? Ah! Sorry. What is this? Oh my god, what is this? I ordered colored purple, which is my favorite color, but see what color this. What color is this? What color is this? It's a red, a little bit pink. I ordered purple. I'm disappointed right now. Because the reviews there are nice. Let's see what happens. Okay. I ordered purple! What can I do? It's okay. I ordered purple. Me of 39 reals, and the next is the high-waisted jeans, which is this, and this is big. Oh no, this is not big, but I think this is not high-waisted. I think it's okay. I don't know. This is high-waisted, but I think it's not. But I will see for the next time. I will wear it. And the next is... this is 29 reals. Oh. Oh yeah. This one is nice. This is color what I want, see? How is that? I ordered purple and I ordered purple, see? See? But this nice, see? But this one, what happened? Oh! I think it's turtleneck. But nice! About the... this one? The brand of the quality of these is nice. Good for the winter. By the way, this is cost me of 29 reals also. And the last but not the least! Oh my god, this is freaking me out. Oh, 6 inches rubber shoes. Ah, joke. Oh my god, this is nice. So this is the last I purchased, which is cost me of 79 reals. So I think this is the most expensive. So the size is right, but I will check. Yeah, this is nice. This is nice, I like it. Yeah, 6 inches. No joke only. So that's all my haul and unboxing. But actually this one is so disappointed. I was so disappointed with this one. Better I order the colored pink, which have flowers motif. Yeah, but this one, boom, I don't like it. So by the way, thank you for watching my videos. Sorry for overacting, you know, but thank you. See you for the next vlog. Ciao everyone, have a nice day.